Somebody said any fruit produce that you don't wash in the vinegar. There's some items I don't wash at all, like onions, potatoes, garlic, you know, like things that you just don't wash. But the main ones that I don't wash that I can think of off the top of my head are, well, mushrooms. Don't wash those. I'm getting sidetracked. Broccoli and cauliflower I normally wash with a tablespoon of salt and warm water. So those are the two, like, off the top of my head.